On the journey to Emmaus, where the hearts call past the one who would save us had left us alone. Then a stranger walked with us, and to our surprise, he opens our stories and he opens our eyes. And our hearts went within us as we talked on the way. Our wolf that was promised was us on that day. So we begged him, stay with us and grant us your word. We welcome the stranger and we welcome the Lord. And that evening at the table, as he blessed and broke bread, we saw it was Jesus arisen from the dead. Though he vanished before us, we knew he was here, the life in our dying and the hope in our fear. On our journey to Emmaus, in our stories and fears, with Jesus we claimed that the greatest is least. And his words burn within us, let God